Noon, March 4th, 2001. Precipitation has just recently begun. It's a mixture of snow and sleet. Obviously, no accumulation as of yet. It is now 1 p.m., Sunday, March 4th, 2001. In the last hour, the snow stopped for a little while, but it's now restarted, and it looks like this will be the steady snow now. It is now 2 p.m., Sunday, March 4th, 2001. Light snow falling. Some sleet is mixed, but mainly it is snow. It is now 3 p.m., Sunday, March 4th, 2001. The snow has definitely intensified at this point, as is clearly visible here.
As you can see behind me, snow is not done yet to stick on surfaces. That's my first report. It's snowing. Forecasters say this could be a big one. Back to you, Ray.
We have perhaps 1 to 2 tenths of an inch of snow on the ground at the moment. It's all caked to grass. And some trees, actually. But obviously nothing on the roads at all. It'll be a while. It is now 4 p.m., Sunday, March 4th, 2001. Snow continues, but there has been little additional accumulation in the last hour, unfortunately. While melting is happening. It is now 5 p.m. Sunday, March 4th, 2001. Snow has become a much finer grained snow, but it is sticking more than it was, so I'm down with that. That's also possibly because it's getting darker now. We actually may have approaching a half an inch now in the areas where it's been sticking from the start.
Conflict with the schedule.
Interesting.